published 1733 Eastern Standard Time, the 15th of February 2018, updated 2032 Eastern Standard Time, the 15th of February 2018. English clubs are resurgent in Europe and looking stronger than they have for several years. There is a real chance that one of them could win the Champions League this season. What really struck me this week was how no one seemed able to get the ball off the English teams. Even away from home, Liverpool, Tottenham and Manchester City were dominant in possession. Liverpool had 55% of the ball in Porto, Tottenham 67% at Juventus and City almost three-quarters of possession in Bale. Liverpool's Mohamed Salah celebrates scoring in their 5-0 win over Porto on Wednesday. The fact that Liverpool, who are 18 points behind City in the league, were able to win so comfortably away from home will be worrying for the rest of Europe. It is not just City who are capable of blowing teams away. Pep Guardiola's side may be running away with the Premier League, but, rather than floundering, their rivals are constantly striving for excellence to try to catch them. Almost every week there is a head-to-head between teams battling to get into the top four, and that has raised standards. Porto, Bale and Juventus were given a taste of the quality the Premier League possesses. Tottenham's performance in Turin was just as impressive. They showed immense character to battle back from two goals down at a ground where teams had found it almost impossible to score. Spurs moved the ball incredibly quickly. They looked to punish Juventus with every pass, and the Italian side were ponderous and slow in comparison. If this match had been in pre-season, I would have said they looked a month behind in terms of sharpness. But showing, if Juventus were a Premier League side, they would struggle to get into the top six. Tottenham showed immense character to battle back from two goals down against Juventus. There is a correlation between wealth and quality. Many clubs in Europe will be fearing the spending power in the Premier League. At £777 million, Manchester City now have the most expensively assembled squad in football, but even Brighton and Huddersfield appear in the world's top 50. What may prevent an English club from winning the Champions League this season is the Premier League taking too much out of the players when it matters most. Pep Guardiola's Manchester City could find themselves playing semi-finals in quick succession. City could find themselves having to play FA Cup and Champions League semi-finals in quick succession, while Tottenham are also still in the cup and fighting for a top four spot. It may work in Liverpool's favour that the FA Cup is no longer a distraction. Some of the pressure has been taken off City and Liverpool with their huge first leg victories. They are already looking forward to the quarter-final draw and can rest players for their second legs. Manchester United and Chelsea need strong performances in the Champions League next week to lift their seasons, but will have been encouraged by the emphatic displays of the other English teams.